Nice forecast coming up, too. You know, tonight, not bad. We'll be around 50 for a low. We'll have some increasing clouds late. More cloud cover tomorrow, and that means that eventually we get in on some rain showers. There's a brand new storm unfolding just out to the west of us across Wyoming. That will drop some pretty significant snow, and there are heavy snow warnings and winter storm warnings out for central Colorado, including the Denver area, for tomorrow. By the time it gets here again, with our milder air already in place, it'll be plain old rain showers again. So these will arrive late. We'll have southwest winds at 5 to 15 miles an hour, and temperatures ending up somewhere in the middle to upper 60s, so still a little bit above average, but not quite as mild as today. Although you can see these clouds starting to drift into southwest parts of Iowa and northwest Missouri at this hour. And again, they continue to come from the northwest, totally encompassing the tri-state area by late tonight and throughout tomorrow. Here's the big batch of rain again. That gets underway tomorrow night. And as we head throughout Thursday even, still having some chances for rain. You saw the blue fade away there very quickly across southwest Iowa, so there's not going to be a very big snow streak with this whatsoever. And that's some good news, and it will certainly be all rain by the time it gets here, even to finish us out on Thursday. So Thursday's highs, upper 40s, that's where we start turning a little chillier, and it looks as though we'll stay cool all the way into the upcoming weekend.
All right, well, that does it for us. Thank you so much for joining us. We'll see you back here tonight at 6.